Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'll be talking to you about the best VPNs for London and the UK in general. This video is both for the over 45 million internet users currently in the UK and people who want to use a VPN server close to or in the UK. There are many reasons why you might want to have your VPN server in the UK or London, or maybe you're just trying to access services strictly in the UK or London specifically. As I said, you know, video streaming platforms like Netflix, they usually geo-block or restrict their content based on the particular country. Hence, it's worth looking into a VPN. Thankfully, VPN providers have their service, you know, working not just for the UK, but for some specific server centers within the UK. And you'll be able to access services restricted to and restricted from the United Kingdom. While very good antivirus software keeps you from malware, to stay secure when you browse the internet, you definitely need a VPN. Browsing without a VPN means that your internet service provider or, you know, your ISP certainly knows what you're browsing. You can also stand the risk of being targeted, but with a good VPN, you're protected while you browse the internet. A good VPN which will be used for the UK has to have a lot of necessary functionalities, which I'll mention later in this video. Thankfully, all of the VPNs I'll be recommending have most of them, and if you want an exhaustive list of the best VPNs in the UK, VPN.com has created a huge database with over 900 VPN providers reviewed, and you can simply click the link in the description below to access it. If you want to quickly get to my list in this video, there are timestamps in the description below to help you get there faster. Without further ado, let's get to the video. First off, what is a VPN?
A VPN or virtual private network lets you create a secure connection to another network via the internet. A VPN is a tool. It's usually an app that you have installed on your computer, that is your laptop or PC or Mac or your smartphone. Once installed, a VPN does a couple of things. Firstly, it changes your location, or in more technical terms, your IP address. This way, if someone is trying to hack you or figure out your location, they won't have anything to pinpoint the location of your device. And what they'll have or what they'll see is the location that you have chosen on the VPN. This way, you get to access websites that are restricted to that said region. You also get to stay protected from people who may try to steal your information if you're on a public Wi-Fi connection.
The first VPN we're talking about for the UK is NordVPN. NordVPN features blazing fast and secure connections with varying security protocols. It blocks you from malware and even blocks ads. In addition to protecting your IP address, it works with your favorite apps, websites, and entertainment content. Simply forget about censorship or bandwidth limits when you pay for a subscription. And you get to save 70% off when you go long-term for 2 years. Luckily, you can grab a risk-free 30-day free trial when you click the link in the description below. NordVPN works on multiple devices and they offer 24-hour customer support as well. At number two, we'll be looking at ExpressVPN. They offer ultra-reliable speeds and security. In addition to protecting your data online, they also offer password protection as well as identity protection online. With a subscription to ExpressVPN and the previously mentioned VPN, you can in fact stream Netflix with no hassles. And of course, they offer reliable customer support. The third VPN I'll be talking about is Encrypted.me. This VPN works for you as an individual, it works for your family, and it takes it a step further and can even support teams of over 5,000 people using your VPN. Yes, they have over 130 servers in 31 countries, and you can feel free to try it for 14 days with no credit card. Encrypted.me makes it to the third on this list with 24-hour, 7 days all-year monitoring. It's a very good VPN too. At number four, we have CyberGhost, one of the most reviewed VPNs on this list via Trustpilot. Over 9,000 reviews. A lot of the features you have on here, you get pretty much on the other VPNs I mentioned. It works with Netflix, BBC, iPlayer, and more. Their servers are optimized for torrenting, and they of course keep no logs. The last but not least, at number five, we've got IPVanish. The major selling point for this VPN is that you have access to over 40,000 shared IP addresses for anonymity when you're browsing on the internet. Unlimited bandwidth and fast servers are also included. In addition to all of the aforementioned, they also have a money back guarantee in case you don't like the service. When you browse websites in incognito, yes, you may not see your search history, but it doesn't stop your ISP from seeing exactly what websites you've browsed. And of course, you know, the location when your IP address is exposed. Using a VPN on any of your devices helps you stay secure, while accessing your favorite shows. Maybe you just want to have access to content that seems to have been restricted because of your location in the UK, or you are connecting to public Wi-Fi, or maybe Wi-Fi in an airport somewhere. You definitely need to have a VPN. It's a helpful tool to have. I'll have my list in the first link in the description below to the best VPN for UK or those who want to have access to a server in London or any other place within the UK. If you enjoyed this video, please do subscribe to this channel, and as a special offer today to save viewers like you a bunch of money, do grab a 30-day risk-free trial to the number one best VPN in the UK and London by clicking the first link in the description below. You won't regret it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the very next video.